Here we go.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! You're not listening!
Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's Tabasco.
Heard enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We tried that already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale. Guiaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Napalm Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack.
Philly Magic.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got.
Philly Magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready!
Ortega, let's fucking go!
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass!
Holy shit! It actually works!
Feel the rhythm, hero. Feel it!
Shit, Philly. Boom! Fuck yeah, Philly. Apagar.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
Still got more to burn. Of the Viviro and your next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Ortega, where's your static? I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire. Son come mierdas on the left. Watch your fire. Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Here's your car. Good as...
doesn't matter. I am Clara Garcia, and I hear you. Libertad hears you. And we won't stop fighting until everyone...
Carlos Montero was a legend.
Where at you?
Espada, you okay?
Si, now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our Tani Herrera?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay, head in there now. He's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Comenieta could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
¡Move! ¡Pero come mierda! ¡Ah!
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Got on cigarettes. You couldn't find this out here.
Andon loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
You'll see no Andon. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it. Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Me papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Freedom to Valle de Oro and the West, but Anton still holds El Este.
I'm on it.
I know you are. Castillo is losing his grip on Yara. We're so close to freedom.
He's also getting more dangerous.
Just keep the pressure up, Danny. We're going to end this.
No, he's still alive, but he's gone.